stops because he said I suck.
This is a message to Clon Cell aka Clon 13 Ables.
Hey guys, this is Loveline Twinkie 246810, and today I'm gonna be doing a video today. So since when, you know, my Mr., you know, Khalil 2, you know, mirrored video was taken down, the reason why I took it down is because I had my voice in there by accident, didn't notice it. So I will re-upload it, like, sometime this week, and by the way, I gotta say something, you know, as a guy that I've been on Skype for a whole bunch of times, don't get mad if I dox him, it's because he already doxed himself. So, pretty much, I don't dox people anymore since people got mad about it, so, I just wanna say something to Claude 13 Abel. Now, he's a guy on YouTube, he has, like, Greatest Week I'd Ever parodies and a whole bunch of other stuff. Now, I don't go on Skype with him, pretty much, for one good reason. One, he's annoying, kinda. And two, he interrupts while I'm talking. And three, there should be a reason why he shouldn't talk to people like this on Skype. And if he wants to talk to people on Skype, he has to at least be, you know, mature enough. Because if you can't be mature enough, then you can't talk to the person on Skype if you're going to be this immature. Now, I'm not going to yell in my mic is because my dad is upstairs and, you know, oh my god. You don't want to hear me yell in my mic, Father Gables. I think I know you heard me yell on the mic before, and I think you hated it. But, you know, if you want to talk to people on Skype, you need to be at least mature enough. And that's all I'm saying. I mean, I only talk to people that, you know, are very mature. Because, if you know, like Rogasm and a whole bunch of other people, I only talk to people that are very mature. Not immature. And so here's what I'm going to say. I'm not going to talk to you on Skype until, you know, you fix this whole problem with you being immature on Skype or something. Just at least be, you know, at least be, I'm not being rude here, Claude. I'm not going to be rude to you or anything. I'm not trying to piss you off or anything, but please, at least be, you know, mature, okay? That's what I was trying to tell you on Skype, and you always interrupt. And you still talk about the story about my PSP, and it's really getting old, dude. And apparently, that statement is really old news. That was like 2 months ago when it happened. Well, probably like about 4 months ago, actually, but I don't clearly remember when I started that, but really, dude, you need to, you know, at least be, you know, mature. And if you can't be mature enough, then don't talk to people on Skype like this. I mean, you need help, and you need it right now, dude. I mean, you seriously, man, your parents need to seriously get you some help or something, because I don't know why you're very mature. I mean, I know you're trying to be cool and stuff, but really, dude, just be mature, okay? You might think I'm funny, but please, dude, get off my back, okay? So, dude, I'm just not going to talk to you on Skype for about a week, okay? So, you know, I don't have to deal with you pretty much, okay? I'm going to be talking to other people on Skype until you're, you know, very mature, and I'll talk to you right back on Skype if you're, you know, very mature. So, that's all I'm saying. And also, to the people that recognize that my video was taken down, my Mr. Khalil 2, you know, mirrored video re-upload was taken down due to, you know, there was my voice in my video. Yeah, I was editing the commentary and I still had the video in there. And all of a sudden the audio was still in there, but, you know, my voice in the video. So that's the reason why I took it down, and I'm going to be re-uploading it without the, you know, the background voice. So, and, I'm thinking of, you know, getting a new camera someday. Whenever I get a lot of money, I might get a HD, you know, camera. something that would be pretty good. I can do, like, you know, video commentaries, you know. I think I might have enough with my mic pretty much sometimes. I think I might just do it with my video camera someday. I want to try it with my video camera and see what happens, but... So that's all I'm saying, Claude. When you get back on Skype with me, I hope you are very mature, you know, person. Because when I talk to people on Skype, I don't act immature. Sometimes I do, but not pretty bad. When I go on Skype right now, I'm actually very mature. It's because I talk to people normally, I say hi, what's up, what are you doing, you know. But then, you know, sometimes when I talk to you on Skype, you never respond. And it's actually getting kind of annoying, because whenever I ask you a question or something, you just don't respond. And I'm not being rude here, Claude, but really, this is what I'm asking you nicely to do. Be mature. I mean, do you even talk to a girl like this? Or, you know, because if you have, like, a girl that you talk to on Skype, do you actually talk to her like this? Or there's, you know, a girl that you talk to me about on Skype. And I hope you never talk to her like that, because girls will never like you that way. I mean, now, being an immature, some girls might like it, but some girls might not. But, you know, some people may not like it either. But, really, dude, this is what I'm asking you to do.
We will.
Be mature.
Menendez knew exactly.
So that's all I'm saying, dude.
Pentagon, Washington, Wall Street,
when I get back on Skype to you, I hope you are a very mature person. And so hope you had a very nice Valentine's Day this week. You know, you got your lover, your Valentine's Day presents and stuff. But really, dude, be mature. Okay, I'm gonna stop repeating myself. I'm sorry I repeated myself. I do that sometimes, and I don't know why, but it's because this is unscripted, always. Some of my blogs are actually unscripted. Sorry, guys, I have a cough. And anyways, I'm gonna be talking to you guys about this movie I'm making. I'm gonna be using Windows Live Movie Maker and Windows Movie Maker to make this movie. Whenever I get a new laptop or something, I'm gonna do it on that laptop, is because my laptop is gonna be clearly, you know, clean and nice, and, you know, to do a video. And okay, this movie called Locked, I'm going to be scripting it, and yeah, there's going to be a script for it, but I'm not going to hold the piece of paper in my face. It's because people are going to think it is scripted. I might, you know, practice the lines a lot, and so that way I can, you know. So this movie is about two guys, you know, trapped in a shed, but not in just one shed, two sheds. The other person in one shed, and the other person in one shed. Now, it's about when this guy gets locked in a shed, it's because he has to, pass this test. I don't know, but it sounds like a pretty good movie for me to make. It's kind of like Saw, the movie Break, and also the movie Buried. And when I'm getting done with this movie, I'll let you know when it's done and you guys can watch it. I'm not going to upload on YouTube. Probably just going to send you the guys, and I'm going to send you the guys a file on Skype, if you guys have a Skype account. Ask me on Skype, and I'll send you the file. So, but I'm not even actually done with it. I didn't even get started with it yet, but I think it's a pretty good movie to make. I'm going to be making my movie poster for it, and all that stuff. And if you guys are interested, if you guys want to be in this movie, I guess, Anderson, by all means, I'm doing it. But
enemy forces are targeting.
I'm gonna create the characters first, and I want you to pick which character you want to play. So, but anyways, I know I'm changing the subject here. I'm sorry for that, but God, be mature. Okay. And I'll talk to you back on Skype if you're very mature, okay? Thank you very much. And have a very good weekend. And I hope you enjoyed with your girlfriend a lot. So, see you later.